credit rating is actually measures the ability and willingness of an issuer to make timely payment of obligation, specific debt obligation, over the life of the instrument. Now, if you see, there are a few key words here. One is the opinion. It's an opinion on our assessment of the ability of the debt to be repaid on time. Second is the timely payment is very important, because the moment you have a due date, the company has to pay on that same due date. Any default, any even 1 rupee one day kind of delay is treated as a default. And another important thing is the rating is valid throughout the tenure of the instrument. So that means that the rating is not just a one-time affair, but it's like a monitored throughout the life of the instrument. And to make it to make matters simple, rating is expressed in some symbols, very simple symbols that everybody will understand. So we start with the AAA rating, and then we go down to the D rating. Like, it starts with the AAA, then we have AA, then A, BBB, BB, B, C, and D. Now, these are very simple symbols which investors or public will be able to understand very easily. And another important thing is pluses and minuses attached to these symbols to ensure to see whether within the symbol category, what is the relative position of this particular rating. So the rating is an opinion and it's expressed in symbols. So this is an important part we need to understand. And as to just a brief about one slide about how the ratings, you know, are actually determined. You know, ratings are determined by basically measuring five risks actually. One is the management risk, the management of the firm, how it has been doing in the past and how it has run the firm, because of all the things which are constituents of the risk, this management risk is a very primal, very primary kind of component of risk. Then we look at the industry in which the company belongs to, and within the industry, what is the business of this company and what is the business lines and what is the business model of this company, what is the sustainability of this company. And we look at the financial ratios to find out what is the long-term financial sustainability of the business here. And the ultimate aim of a rating is to ultimately look at the cash generation capability of the firm, because as we mentioned in the first slide, the rating is an opinion on the ability of the firm to repay the debt on time. So the most important thing is ultimately to see whether the firm has adequate cash to repay the debt it has borrowed. So the rating is ultimately based on that. And companies who are implementing large projects, we look at the project risk parameter to look at various things like what is the stage of the project, how large the project is, because the project implementing company is subject to additional risk apart from the normal running company.